That's right. The doc says, and KRAZTV are here at the Tucson Jazz Institute. We're here to shoot a professional job for the Degrazia Gallery for their music videos, and there'll be a sextet, some saxophones, be other people. Domingo's coming in later, Degrazia. I'm gonna be moving around inside while they're playing, and I'll try to take some more on this little road trip of the doc says also. So keep watching as we come in and do this setup. That's right, it's empty now. There's our camera, and this is the little recording studio where there will be a recording of the Degrazia music for their CD for the gallery. Keep watching, goodbye. Doc says again. Now we're in the other studio. Here's some of the instruments. These are some of the awards this Tucson Jazz Institute has won. Some of their students. It's an office. Pianos. Musical. This is a serious institution. You can bet. Here's some of the greats. That's right. We have a little machine that's making a disc right here, so it's copying. We don't know how long it's going to be either. We'll just play it by ear, and you have to let different sessions come and go. So keep watching at KRAZTV.com as we bring you this Tucson Jazz Institute little rehearsal in Tucson, Arizona. Goodbye and keep watching. And that's the automatic machine working. We'll catch it when it runs out the arm again. Keep watching. Well, is it going to work? This is a little gizmo. It's called the Elite Series Disc Maker, and here it goes. That's all that thing does. But it does make them without anybody being here. That's a real robotic gizmo at the Tucson Jazz Institute. Here's another one. That's right. Two for one. Two drives, one right behind the other, and there they go. Keep watching as we keep recording this small session at the Tucson Jazz Institute. This is Doc Martin with KRAZTV.com. Pretty soon we'll be listening to a saxophone quartet in a professional setting. Goodbye. Not just tuning up here.
This cat is, he's going to bring it. His wife is going to bring the mouthpiece and let us borrow it. It's a C-Star, and he's like, you don't even need to buy it or anything. Bringing it for us to borrow.
From where?
His wife is bringing it from Elkhorn, from the Elkhorn area.
Oh, wow.
Isn't that crazy?
That's pretty cool. That's fine with me.
Yeah, so it'll be about 15.
Some of his berry don't work. Hopefully you don't
have to. Shut up, man. You're kidding me, right?
Well, Ariel can't seem to play him. Are you ready for this?
Do you have any quarter notes or is it just half notes and whole notes? Oh my God.
Look at all those
eight notes. Eight notes and they keep repeating. What is it? Dun, dun, dun.
Ted DeGrasse.
Ted wrote it.
Oh, this is the unadulterated one, right?
Yes. Exactly.
Do you have an adulterated version of this?
What's the mellow? No.
We have a rated X version of this.
Oh!
We got the video guy here for
that.
Did
you see how nice all this stuff looked?
That's not going to be taped.
My part is...
No, this is the melody.
Oh, he's got an accidental.
What is this?
What is that? It was an accident. There's the studio. That's right. We'll be right back. They're really getting tuned up. The reeds are dry. Ryan will be back in a minute with the road trip at the Tucson Jazz Institute. Goodbye.
Just to do it, you know, to try to make it a little bit longer.
Oh, to make it longer?
Yeah. In other words, if we went back mm-hmm. and did it from the top mm-hmm. with the tenor playing your part.
Mm-hmm. You want to try that?
Let's just switch parts, and then we can copy parts and do that.
Yeah.
Because this mother is short.
It is. It's very short. But there's going to be a number of things like that are very short.
Yes, but if we can augment it, it'd be worth it.
Okay. So you want to go from the beginning, just switch parts?
Yeah.
See how it sounds?
Yeah. Yeah. And then experiment with the octaves according to what you
maybe
play,
I
how it
take
sounds
it up.
To you.
I really only have one option.
Well then do what you got. Okay, let's
you might experiment with
that. Try it.
Go for it. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.